In this video, I'm going to show you how to buy Google Meet Premium. To get you started, the first thing that you'll need to do is to head over to Google Workspace. So as you can see in here, to be able to avail Google Meet Premium, you'll need to avail a business plan on Google Workspace. You can have a 14-day free trial for availing business plans on Google Workspace. So this plan will give you premium access to various Google applications. So as you can see in here, the business starter plan cost for $5.40. It will give you 30 gig pooled storage per user, secure custom business email, 100 participant for video meetings, security and management controls, and standard support. As for business standard plan, this costs around $10.80. This will give you 2 terabyte pooled storage per user, secure your custom business email, 150 participant for video meetings. It will give you appointment booking pages and other features available for business starter. For the business plus plan, it costs around $18 and it will give you bigger terabyte for storage per user, 500 participant for video meetings, and the same perks as the business standard users. Now, as for the enterprise plan, you'll be given 5 terabyte per user, 1,000 participant for video meetings, and other feature available for business plus plans. You can contact sales for the price of enterprise plan. So in here, go ahead and select the plan that you want to use. In here, you'll need to enter your first name, last name, and your email address. Now go ahead and click on the next button to proceed with the next step. Now in here, you'll need to choose a way to set up your account. Now just go ahead and click on your preferred setup for your account and click on the continue button. Now in here, go ahead and click on the continue button to continue with this setup for your Google accounts that you availed for this plan. Now in here, you'll need to enter all the necessary details about your payment methods. So you can add your credit or debit card and just go ahead and check this checkbox. So for your credit or debit card, you'll be asked to enter your card number, expiration date, security code, and your cardholder name along with your country or region. So just go ahead and click on the save card button once you have entered that necessary information. And once you have linked your credit or debit card, you can go ahead and hit on the subscribe button to start your 14-day trial. And that's how you can simply avail Google Meet Premium. Thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.